TV. Another object of power going nuts. Here we go again.
With the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Yeah.
Dylan. He's so close.
Can you hear me? Jesse. Are you there, Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. I have to see my brother.
Thank you. won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan. Like I said, I want to talk about Jessie, your sister.
What about her?
I just want to get your perspective. What do you think of her? What kind of person is she? That sort of
thing. You were my sister. When I was little, I was back in ordinary.
And you don't anymore?
When I first got here, sure. I don't touch it.
Eyes open, Philip. Keep them open. Oh.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you. Thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes. They can't!
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus, right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes. My eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
Thank you.
guys didn't bring, like, checkers or anything, did you?
Any... active duty security personnel found engaging in non-sanctioned leisure activity.
There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh, shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day, I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Hello? Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you. Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Like the board, but I can't understand it.